You're going.
All right. This is John Eaton's number four.
Yep.
It's an older model number four. Yep. When they made this gripper, Captain's of Crush did not have COC on the bottom, and the spring was darker, but it is a legit number four, just a very older model. I'm going to put...
it actually says Captain's of Crush on the bands.
Oh, there you go. Get that. So, can you even see that?
Trying to get it to focus. Yep.
Okay. I'll let you touch it. Good. Captain's of Crush on the bands. They just didn't put the COC stamp on the bottom, but it is legit Captain's of Crush number four. Just older model. I'm going to give it a go with the set.
Okay.
Be great. Oh, shoot. I think I missed it.
I think you got it. We'll see.
I went wide.
I don't know. We'll look at the video.